few weeks now. So I'm going to be brushing your ears, as literal as it can get. And I'm going to be whispering in your ears from right to left. So let's have a look how this is going to work out. Before I'm going to begin, I'm going to put on some lip cream. So I have my set of makeup brushes beside me. Now I'll be brushing your ears with it. For just a little. Used this before in previous videos. Discolored a little, but not, I didn't use that much foundation on this brush so far. don't need to wash it yet. Some brushing. questions from people to which equipment I use and which microphones. So if you're interested in the microphone I'm currently using, if you like what you hear, feel free to check out the website down below in the description box. Might be possible she's playing in the living room, so she won't be able to hear me. Microphone is even more sensitive, and if you tap on it, so that I make sure that nothing is too loud for you. In future videos, when I know the microphone a little better, I won't be doing that. So I would like to use this microphone be planned.